He's like a brother to us. We did this fine work together, and the friendship we developed, and we're always looking out for each other if something's going on. It's a different type of friendship we have.
Our
Monday? Yeah.
Like eating pizza together.
Yeah.
We're almost done.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you to my big nerd for doing things with us and loving us. Cheers to Mom and my new bonus dad, Sam.
Loving my mom and making her happy. Let's raise our glasses to Mom and Stan. Cheers to them.
Ladies and gentlemen, Stan and Natalie take pleasure welcoming all of you friends and family members who have come from near and far to share with them in the joy of their wedding.
Just seeing you at the front was like amazing. Try not to cry.
If I continue doing the right things, the right decisions, I'm gonna be a happy man. surreal moment was when the minister said, "I now pronounce you man and wife." That's when it felt really great. I felt like my life was basically complete.
What's in store for us, just lots of happiness, just making sure we're there for each other. I love you very much.
When you meet the right woman, it changes your life for the better. I love her so much.
All the best in the years to come. Best wishes to you, Dan.